Hi everybody, welcome to Oregon Preparedness. Coming up on Olympia, Washington. Just wanted to let you know where I'm at in case anybody's curious where my travels are taking me today. In this video, I wanted to talk to you about something we should all do, in my opinion. And that something is to write things down. In today's world, you know, everything is stored on our cameras, on our phones, on our computers. And that is nice because it's convenient. However, it isn't that nice if we lose power. So, or we lose communication altogether. So, I was thinking this. We must write things down. We must, you know, I would say most of us have probably thousands of pictures of our family, of our loved ones, our pets, whatnot, our travels. But in my opinion, we should print some of those pictures. Because if and when grid goes down, all those pictures will be only in your memory. We also must, at least some of them, we must print, you know. Also, in my opinion, we should, you know, you should write in a small notebook that you would keep in your bug out bag. You should write all of the important things, like most important things. Like most important phone numbers, most important addresses, bank accounts, all kinds of information. Of course, if nothing works, perhaps, with the exception of addresses, none of that is gonna matter. But in my opinion, it's better to have it ready just in case. And same thing goes for making a copy of your, let's say, driver's license and social security card. For an example, I have pictures of my license in my phone in case I forget it at home and let's say I get pulled over. At least I can show the police officer picture of my license, you know, there's a number and everything. You know, and again, I don't know how well that would work, but I assume that would be better than nothing. So, once again, you know, if you have all that stored on your phone in a form of photo or you write it down, all of that may not be able available to you if there is no electricity or your phone is discharged and you cannot see anything on it. So if you have it written down, if you have copies of your documents, just in case you lose them, let's say you lose them, it can happen. You know, most likely it won't, but what if? At least, if you need, you could show pictures of your IDs. You could show, you know, a picture of your social security card, passport. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, maybe we shouldn't do it, but let me know in the comments below what you think about it. But in my opinion, everybody have their things, their most important things that they consider most important. So whatever you think is very important, write it down. Okay, gonna conclude this video. Thank you everybody for watching. Please put thumbs up for this video and share it if you find it useful. And don't forget to subscribe. Everybody have a good day. We'll see you in the next upload. Bye-bye.